Ready.
I was being real brave, bringing the aminos out. Bringing
what's
out
of 21.3 TV. We're here with none other than Miss Shari Addison from Sunday's Best. Give it up.
Yeah.
And she is here. And we're again at the Zomba Showcase. And she's working on her record right now.
Yep.
And y'all have to make sure y'all get it. She's our label mate.
That's right.
And this Auntie Shari, she
hey, I didn't know that
y'all.
Right.
Did y'all know she was funny?
Down
like
to
a,
earth.
She's like a low key comedian.
Yes.
Yes. You can come by.
Yeah, come on, sir.
Come on, baby. Okay, actually, I'm here selling chips. My boss right here.
But yeah, she decided that you know she was gonna match us with the accessories, but she brought out the animal print.
Yes.
So, what is that?
This could be Granimal.
That is leopard. That is leopard.
From off of the leopard's back.
I bring out the animal instinct in the gospel. In
this. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
So are you enjoying GMA week?
I'm having a wonderful time. I actually am, you know, and I got a chance to present one of the awards here at the Gospel Announcers Guild Award Ceremony. And so I was like, you know, like the girls that open the envelope and the winner.
Yes.
I did all of this. That was a lot of fun.
Cool.
I'm having fun. Big fun. Big
so
fun.
So would you like to say something? Or are you just hungry?
Yes, dear God. See, I'm hungry. I'm feeling all of
that. They don't feed us. I'm hungry. They just say, get up, go sing, go minister.
But right. People wanted to know my diet plan. This is it. You just go and sing.
That's right. No. Now, thank God for the spiritual food right now.
Hallelujah.
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 Well, thank you.
Man shall not live by bread alone. By every word that proceeded out of the mouth of
God. No,
all right. All right, y'all. Peace.